Oh, son of a wishwasher, I didn't even notice. Didn't even see that. So that is about, it's around 140. Shall we have use 3 max elixirs to that. Plus, so you have about 112. Not bad. Alright, so of course I'm still hunting the Algon side. Made some progress. 2814 self resets on the Alga. So we'll charge the wave for a minute. There we go, shiny wish. Let's get a bit closer for that. Literally only started recording a couple of minutes ago too. Nice. The wave. What Pokeball will we use on this? Blue and gold. Blue and yellow is another person would say. It's not gold, it's yellow. In my opinion, that's gold. So what we use on this? We are obviously going to try Beast Ball. That would actually be a very fitting ball for us. Let's try it. Beast Ball. Yeah, but it's a very fitting ball for you. Why can't I never have fishing pokeballs for us? Let's throw a second one. I mean, we can easily just get more tedious, but... Nah. Alright, let's stop wasting and see if we can actually try. Quick ball. Quick ball actually suits it as well. Not exactly effective in this OS battle, but still. 2, 3, there we go. Shiny wishy washy. Starting to notice a pattern with the. Just save time and leave it. Nice! Not right now. Let's see, it's somewhere. It is not modest. That is not the nature I was going for. I was going for a modest nature. We got. I think that's naughty, I think. Yeah, naughty. So, I'm probably not going to evolve that. Why would we evolve it? It doesn't evolve. Alright, let's just let's see if it's in the PC box anyway, so damn. Getting a lot of shinies this week. I already have 3. Could be a good sign for the Alpha. Probably not. We're still going, we're almost at 3,000 soft resets for that. Wow. That would have actually been nearly perfect. But, still shiny. I'm not one to be disappointed with that. It's the Sneasel, which, oh yeah, we still have the Voltorb and the Ariados and Oras. I'll transfer that over later today. Yeah, if we had just gotten attack on that, then that would have been perfect. And of course there's Admiral Akbar! It's a trap! So yeah. I guess that's that done. Thanks for watching. This has been Shiny Samurai. Thanks for watching.